this looks amazing.
Wait, don't eat it. Let me take a photo first.
Huh? There's a farmer in my food.
आपको पता है आपका खाना किसने उगाया? ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಇದೆಯಾ ಈ ಅಡಿಗೆ ಯಾರು ಬೆಳೆದಿದ್ದಾರೆ?
ತುಮಿ ಕಿ ಜಾನೋ ತುಮಾರ್ ಖಾಬಾರೇರ್ ಫಾಲೋನ್ ಕಾರಾ ಕೊರಿಯೆಚೆ?
What? You don't understand me? I'm asking you who grew your food. There are many risks in farming today. Input costs like seeds and fertilizers are very expensive. We don't get loans easily. We are forced to pay interest rates that can be as high as 60%. Climate change is affecting us with unseasonal rain. And if our crop fails, we don't have insurance. And at the end, when we sell our produce in the market, we don't get enough money. Some farmers commit suicide because of this endless cycle of debt and despair.
Kya?
Oh no.
Mujhe to pata hi nahi tha. I had no clue.
What can we do about this?
Fair trade makes a difference to the lives of 1,39,400 farmers and producers in India.
Farmers get a fair price for their produce. They get an additional amount called the fair trade premium, which they invest in their farms and communities for projects such as rainwater harvesting, schools for their children. Fair trade standards are about better and safer working conditions for workers. Farmers protect biodiversity and the environment by managing soil, conserving water, and vermicomposting. Farmers don't use genetically modified seeds and use lesser or no pesticides. Smallholder farmers come together to support their community through training and better practices. Women are empowered and child labor is prohibited. That means happier farmers and healthy food on the table. Look for products that have the fair trade mark on them. You can make a difference. One purchase at a time. Support farmers. Ask for products with the fair trade mark on them.